a riverboat costume ball with big-time performers, all meant to help the needy. So who paid the bill?
Is that effective fundraising? I don't believe so.
Don't miss Lee Zurik's latest Living Large investigation tomorrow on Fox 8 News at 10 p.m.